On game night, winning is everything. But life's big wins happen off the field, when you win a heart, when you win their trust, when you win their respect. First Bank's community banking is perfect for life's big wins because of what we're big on. You. Make us part of your team for life's biggest wins.
Hi everyone, welcome to the rebroadcast of the national championship match between Chattanooga Football Club and Michigan Bucks. We were, leading up to this game was really surreal because it was at the beginning of our season, yet we're playing for a national championship. And we knew it was a big event, Steinbrecher Cup, and the Michigan Bucks had a big reputation, having won several PDL championships in recent years, and we had established ourselves clearly as one of the dominant teams in the NPSL. From an organizational point of view, we put a lot of emphasis on the match and really wanted to prove a point that the upper echelon of the NPSL could compete with any of the PDL teams. On the field, it was a bit of an unknown. We were still in the beginning of the year. We had five or six guys who had been mainstays in our lineup returning: Gregor Hartley in goal, Luke Winter up front, Luis Trude in midfield, James Moore on the back line. But we also had a lot of unknowns, both on the field and coming off the bench. So we really didn't know how things were gonna go and how it was gonna evolve. Our approach to the match had been stay really disciplined, control the space. We knew they were a team that was possession oriented and wanted to control the ball. So we felt like we would let them have a little bit of the ball and we would control the space, stay disciplined, and try to find our moments to go forward. The group of players we have had at the time were supremely confident playing in Finley Stadium in front of our own crowd that if we kept them away from our goal and denied goal scoring chances, we would eventually find goals and win the game. And that's pretty much how it went. So it went according to game plan for us, as best I can remember. I hope you guys enjoyed the match and look forward to seeing you in person soon.
Michigan Bucks. Number 30, Nathan Steinwasher. Number 3, Zach Carroll. Number 4, Francis DeVries. Number 9, David Goldsmith. Number 8, Erica Marisevich. Number 6, Tom Owens. Number 23, Calvin Resendi. Number 22, Russell Cicerone. Number 21, Sean Hazen. At number 16, Ulysses Kava. And number 14, David Cobbin. The head coach of the Michigan Bucks, Damir Muftari. And now, the starting lineup for your Chattanooga. Zeka. number 10, Chris O'Shea. Number 7, Leo DeSchmidt. Number 24, Nick Eddington. Number 12, John Finley. Number 3, James Moore. Number 22, Kenneth Cocker. Number 4, Aldo Aldred. Number 18, Sean Rutter. Number 8, Louise True. Number 17, Luke Winner. Gregor Hartley, number 1. The head coach of your Chattanooga FC, Bill Elliott.
Good evening and welcome to Finley Stadium in downtown Chattanooga, where we're all set to begin the third annual U.S. Soccer Amateur National Championship game. Tonight, the Michigan Bucks of the PDL will face the Chattanooga FC of the NPSL. My name is Eddie Sunder and I'll be with you throughout tonight's action. You may have noticed our new scoreboard and graphics this season. We'd like to thank the Chattanooga campus of Belhaven University as a new streaming sponsor for 2015. Belhaven University, degree programs for working adults on campuses throughout the Southeast and online. Visit chattanooga.belhaven.edu to learn more. Thank you.
Thank you.
red card charged to Michigan Bucks number 23. The Michigan Bucks will now play a man down for the remainder of the game.
Los Michigan Bucks que jugar menos que un hombre por todo el juego.
Thank you.
Yep. Go. Substitution for Chattanooga FC. Entering the game, number 7, Leo DeSchmidt. One minute of stoppage time is expected. Thank you. Goal scored by number 10, Chris Ochang for Chattanooga FC. The score is now 2-0.
On game night, winning is everything. But life's big wins happen off the field, when you win a heart, when you win their trust, when you win their respect. First Bank's community banking is perfect for life's big wins because of what we're big on. You. Make us part of your team for life's biggest wins.
Hey. Do you want to take it for a spin?
Really?
Hold on.
Here we go.
It's your turn.
Hey, this is Cam.
This is Brian Beamett.
This is Caleb from Chattanooga Football Club.
Reminding you to get your flex tickets.
Get your flex tickets.
Come get your flex tickets from cfctix.com.
Thank you.
Yellow card charged to Chattanooga FC.
Nick Kinnick-Tick. That's his second yellow card. He's ejected from the match.
Revised red card charged to Chattanooga FC, Nicholas Edgington. He is now out of the match. Thank you. substitution for Chattanooga FC, leaving the game Chris O'Chang. Coming into the game, Adam Reeks. The next Chattanooga FC game will be next Saturday in Louisiana against the New Orleans Jesters. Several Chattahooligans will be making the trip. If you'd like to watch it or even join them, visit facebook.com/thechattahooligans. Thank you.
this evening. Tonight's attendance is 2,611.
Tonight's attendance, 2,611. Substitution for Chattanooga FC, leaving the game Luke Winter, entering the game Snoopy Davidson. Thank you. Substitution for the Michigan Bucks, leaving the game number 8, entering the game number 7. Yellow card on Michigan Bucks, number 9. Thank you.
coming.
Substitution for the Michigan Bucks, leaving the game number 14, and entering the game number 24. We'd like to point out that during tonight's match, as with all of the matches we stream, we've enabled YouTube's DVR feature that allows viewers to pause and rewind the action. If you missed, or simply want to rewatch an exciting moment, just move the playhead back to the spot you'd like to see and press play. Once you'd like to resume live viewing, just click the Go Live option in the video controls. 2 minutes of stoppage time is expected. Substitution for Chattanooga FC coming into the game number 23, leaving the game number 13, Snoopy Davidson. By Chattanooga FC. The score is now 3-0. And the scoreboard reflects that. Looks like that'll do it tonight with a final score of Michigan Bucks 0, Chattanooga FC 3. We thank you for watching tonight's broadcast, and we hope you'll join us next week when Chattanooga is in New Orleans and taking on the New Orleans Jesters. On behalf of El Conductor and all the Chattanooga hooligans, Chattahooligans, I'm Eddie Sunder, and go CFC.